originally built in response to an energy shortage in the surrounding area. The unique thing about this plant is the architecture. They spent extra funds to have it look unique and presentable, rather than being a generic geothermal power plant. The design and look truly make this one of a kind, and unlike any other geothermal power plant in existence. Once construction was completed, the plant was destined to never operate and to remain abandoned indefinitely.
I came from down there. I've been hiking for about 45 minutes now, right down that mountain, and I'm coming up to it right now. I didn't want to go to the main gate and hike the road just because, well, there wasn't really anywhere to park and I didn't want to be that suspicious. So just parked way over there and, you know, nice little hike, good old 3 mile hike. Now we're here. Let's go have a look around. Let's get to this geothermal power plant. There it is. This is gonna be the biggest exploration I've ever done. Look at that guardrail. It's just all falling down. No, it got fire damage. This whole area got burnt up. Look at the trees. I knew there was fire damage down there, but I didn't think it spread way up here, but fire does always travel upwards, so. I'm approaching the main gate, and I believe it's accessible. Looks pretty well vandalized, unfortunately. Vandals did get to this place. Still going to be amazing nevertheless. Look at the size of this place. Just the sheer mass of it is amazing. Staggering. Go inside. Been removed, or never mind. Thought those were active cameras. Elevator. Well, everything just echoes. That's the elevator. Go up there soon. Down there later. Not right now. What's that? Thank you. This would have been the bathroom. Dude, everything just echoes. Caution. That's water down there. That's water. Was a bat. Go up there too. the size of this place. Elevator. This place is so big. It's huge. Sounds like somebody else is in the building. Yeah, that's steep. Yeah, this would be a scary walk. It's a steep fall. this way. Alright, let's walk back that way. And then let's go to the third level. Never completed. Third level, the most incomplete level. A steep fall. Man, we're high up. Now we know where that one noise is coming from. It's that window. Access to the roof right there, except there's no ladder, just another empty building, or empty room, I should say. We're high up right now. That like a greenhouse. Pretty high up as it is. Let's check those other offices out. It's this way. Almost looked like a bullet hole. A little too big though. Utility room, electrical. Oh, closet. Yep. That's it. Guess there's two basements. This one's a dead end. Is this it? Yep. It's upstairs. Down. Thank you. Let's go back up. Let's get out of here. The sun feels so bright after being in there for all that time. Wanted you to just come here and film, because I know this is places that has never been fully explored before. There's videos on YouTube, but it's just drone footage and stuff like that, so it's not really a full exploration of the inside. So I decided I'd be the first to do it. What an amazing place this is. The largest abandoned place I've ever been to. This is the back of it. This is gonna be it today. Thank you for watching. Truly amazing place. The reason I didn't go on that side is because the rest of the geothermal plant's over there. Just some extra precaution. So, gonna get going. An amazing place. That's the largest abandoned place I've ever seen. An abandoned geothermal plant. Never would have thought geothermal is supposed to be the future, and this one's just sitting here abandoned.